Like this when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie. Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest, I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just...
You too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Thank you. Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, is what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say? How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
Thank you.